Murder! Can I get the knife now? Is that cool? When are we gonna fight with the knife? Oh, bam, bam. Oh, shit. Get out of here. What are you doing here, man? Hey. Look at you.
Oh, you're
look
so
at you.
Gross.
You look great. How are you, buddy?
I'm good. How you doing, Rafi?
Fighting girls, man.
Okay.
Most of the people I get in fights with, to be honest with you, are women.
Really?
So I'm kind of learning their defenses, weak spots.
I bet.
It's erotic.
Yeah. Oh.
How are the guys? How's Brian?
Kevin's good. Kevin's
yeah.
good.
Tall guy?
Pizza, actually, currently pretending to be a cop.
Oh, man, I did that for a while.
Really?
Yeah, what after September 11th.
Should have known.
Put a cop's uniform on, got crazy pussy.
Really?
Yeah, I never forget. Now I'm just, like, learning to fight girls, crushing in my league.
Yeah, I heard you're doing really well in your league.
Are you kidding, dude? I'm in the championships right now.
I heard that.
That's amazing. Yeah. I'm going to win, and it's going to be sweet.
What's the trophy for your guys?
Oh, we don't have a trophy.
What do you guys win?
The winner gets to punch the loser in the face as hard as he can.
Is everybody playing by that rule?
Yeah. It's a dominance league.
All right, look, I actually came because I bizarrely want your advice on something.
I could tell something's bothering you.
Yeah. Well, I got a quandary.
Don't know what that means.
Okay. The problem is, I don't know who to play. I got Donald Brown, Stevie Bresson for the flex, you know?
Oof.
And I ask one guy, he tells me one thing. I talk to another guy, he tells me another thing. It's just like Donald Brown or Stevie Bresson. I just feel like I'm getting more and more confused.
Whoa, dude. You're way overthinking this. You got to stop using this. Start using what's in here and what's in here.
No.
You got to just jerk it out.
Okay, I'm not doing that, all right?
Dude, if you don't jerk the answer,
I just need to think about it and figure it
hey!
Out.
Hey! Thinking is pointless, like motorcycle helmets.
Motorcycle helmets are pointless.
There is no medical proof that motorcycle helmets save lives.
How many friends have you lost in motorcycle accidents?
9.
Okay.
But not one of them was to a massive head trauma. All of them died from massive spine trauma. The answer mm-hmm. is inside your body. You gotta get it out. I'm gonna take you to the brink, bro. You ready?
No.
Ah! Oh, God! Come on!
What are you doing?
I don't know what the technical term is, but Dirty Randy calls it the stuffed pepper. Do you feel it?
All I feel is your sack against my shoulder.
You're welcome, bro. You gotta stop thinking now, bro.
I'm gonna stop breathing in a second.
Good, that's the point.
Donald Brown.
Nice work, buddy. Good workout.
Were you hard?
Yeah. Concept of extinguishing a human life really gets me aroused.
Jesus, Rafi.
It's called a murder boner.
Oh, God.